Kirkland and the vocals, everybody. How about the bass player? Nothing wrong with that.